about group insurance, VICA and other medical plans in my previous videos. I am getting lot of queries from my clients and friends with regards to insurance cover for coronavirus treatments. This virus outbreak is in everybody's mind. The graph of infected people is rising every day. Now, the big question is this illness covered under medical expenses or the SHIELD plans? Good news is that it is covered under the hospital plan. Integrated SHIELD plans and personal riders will provide coverage for hospitalization expenses related to the 2019 coronavirus. Many non-IP individual and group health insurance policies will also provide coverage for medical expenses related to coronavirus. I would like to point out that AIA covers these expenses both under personal and corporate policies. Some insurance companies have restrictions that if it is declared as an epidemic by the World Health Organization, they will not cover. Or if you do not follow travel restriction imposed by Ministry of Health travel advisory, you will not be covered too. As of now, AIA has not imposed any such restrictions. It is best that you reach out directly to your insurance providers at these numbers. Their numbers can be obtained from the website too. Next, I get queries about travel insurance. From AIA and AIG, as of today, policies taken before 22nd January would cover this outbreak for Wuhan and Hubei also. However, please take note that new policies taken after 22nd Jan will not cover coronavirus treatments. Policies bought after 27 Jan do not provide coverage to mainland China travel person. For those who want to take personal medical policies today, will start getting coverage after a waiting period of 14 days for coronavirus. For any other treatments, you will get immediate coverage. If you'd like to know more, please contact me.